I said, who are you? What do you want? A chill or something when I went down by the river.
Is that where you went? You were at the river?
Yeah, I wanted to feel close to him.
And did you?
Yeah, I did. But there was this guy.
What guy?
Yeah, I don't know. It was some guy in the bushes watching me.
Are you serious?
Well, did you recognize him? Was he one of Zach's crew?
No, I've never seen him before in my life, but he really got to me.
Did he say or do anything?
No. He just stared and then took off.
Well, that's really weird.
What's even weirder is that he looked at me like he knew me.
Second chance, Olivia. And this time won't be forever. This time, I'll be patient.
Answer me.
in your future.
Listen, whoever you are.
I already told you who I am.
You're not my future or anything else to me. I don't even know you.
I know you well enough for both of us.
I don't understand.
Something inside you does. You already know I would never hurt you, don't you? You know that.
Who are you?
I'm Caleb. And you are Livvie.
How did you know?
Livvie. It's the most beautiful name I know.
You've been watching me.
I can't take my eyes off.
After the other night, when I saw you here.
You felt my presence.
Yes.
As I have yours.
But how? Why?
I know your soul. Your heart. I can hear it right now. Beating. And the minute I saw you again, my heart beats to your rhythm. Can you feel? I think you've lost something. Someone precious.
Yes.
You have. What you need now is someone to take care of you. To protect you. Yes, I am. And you know that. That's why you believe me right now.
I don't understand.
You don't need to understand.
I can't.
Olivia?
I can't stay here.
Wait. You don't really want to go, do you?
I really shouldn't be talking to a stranger.
Do I really feel like a stranger to you?
Please. Don't look at me that way. What do you want from me? Why are you here?
To save you. To make you feel complete again. I can do that, Olivia. Make that emptiness you feel inside, make it disappear forever. Happiness always seems to have eluded you. Just out of reach. I know you are. Do you want to try anymore? What you have to do now is surrender.
Livvie!
Are you down here?
Allison.
Hello, it's
here.
Us. Hey.
I'm here.
What happened to you? Why do you look so pale?
No, I'm fine.
Who are you looking for, Livvie?
No one. No one at all.
Livvie, what's going on?
He was just here. That guy.
What guy?
There was a man here?
Yeah, the one I saw before. We were just talking.
Well, what did he say? What did you guys talk about?
His name is Caleb.